Tai di Dana Light, LED. Okay, this is a cactus one. There's so many different ones. Okay, guys, you're going to love this one. Wow, check this out. Another really cool prop to put it into your bedroom, caveman, whatever. And there's a different type of designs, unicorns, cactus. This is so cool. And guess what? On the other side too. This is beautiful. Let me know in the comments below, what do you think? Let's see what this book is all about. Also, 3D illusion. Let me flip it over for you. I guess there's a LED display. What do you see? Butterfly? Nothing. Or a flower? Butterfly? Nothing. Illumination. So what do you see right now? Kind of like a deer. Maybe some kind of, I don't know, plants. I see the penguin over here. It's really kind of hard to see. There's a butterfly over here. But to make it easier for us to see everything, what we're going to do is grab this different displays. Right now we're gonna go with the red, and we can see all the animals now. And then we change it to green. Wow, you do not see anything but plants. And then we go into blue. What do we see now? Little kind of hard to tell. See night light at the twilight animals to the blue light. Okay, whole bunch of stuff. I'm just gonna go through real quickly. Wow, this is awesome. I can see a couple of animals in here, but it's so hard to really see. If we put it over, ooh, look at that. There's monkeys, birds. Awesome. Now green light, only vegetations. And now this one. Wait, what? No way, the animals changed. Wow, I did not see that earlier. The camera adjust a little bit. Wow, the blue is totally hidden. That is insane. Okay, I get it now. So I see monkeys and I see vegetations, but I do not see all these hidden animals that, like, right now. That is awesome. And it tells you a whole bunch of stuff about animals. This is awesome. I'm definitely gonna play with my kids and this book. And there's a hidden animal over here. What is this? An owl? I do not see an owl here. Wow. I'll let you guys buy the book and look at the rest of it. I really love the book. Got it here. One of a kind cards. I never seen anything like that. I would almost wanna call them like illusion cards. So let's open it. On one side we got it here, pretty cool pixels, and at the same time they are see-through. So let me get one card. You see, there's my hand, but if you flip it over, there's a Joker. Pretty awesome, right? It's also see-through, but you cannot see the actual card. How cool is that? This is like almost an illusion. So there's a bunch of cards I have. Do you guys see anything? Which one is this? Boom, it's a 7. Even though this is a see-through card, you cannot see the card on the other side. And even like a jack over here, which one is a jack? This is a king, there's a jack. There you go. And you can see through both sides, as you can see. Pixel cards, that's what they're actually called. Next I have here 360 book. Check this out. Moon in the earth, I think. Open it all the way out and boom, it becomes 360. I like that little reflector ends. And check this out, there's aliens, satellite, Sputnik, cosmonaut. This is a pop-up book. So awesome. And boom.